Whoops. No, I didn't notice it was a leech.
Supplies are on the way.
Yes, we failed. I think we failed. Fortunately, I didn't have iron will. Okay. Damn leeches. It was unfortunate. Well, the truth is that I don't have time for another full run. So, most probably we will go for a mission from the core hunt assignment. And that's about it.
We got our asses kicked big time.
That ended as well as could be expected.
Okay. I'm gonna disband the team. So I think we have time for, well, depending on the time, one or two missions out of the weekly core hunt assignment, maybe one. Whew. Okay. That last mission sucked because of the leeches. So you all take care when you go to the third one in the deep dive and kill all the leeches. And also ask all the scouts to put out flares as much as possible. Benny, do you wish to join me for the one mission, or you had enough? Please let me know. Yoink the weekly core hunt. The first one will be an egg hunt somewhere. Doop 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 doop. So I'll just wait for Benny to let me know. This one will be an icon in glacial strata. Pure night. 6x 20 Bulu caps. And Albus is stretching right now, because he woke up from the little nap. He's yawning and stretching. Okay, I think Benny had to run, so I will just join a random group doing this. All right, we can try this. I can take the scout.
Yeah,
I don't so much scout as make this operation possible.
Okay. I really thought that we will just nail the deep dive during the first run, but it's quite all right to not do it immediately. Hey, lights up. See a Bulu cap here and a barley bulb as well, but I will need to return. And I think I saw Nitra. All right. Great. First egg. I thought that I heard the sound here, but nope.
Molly, come here.
Okay, two battery packs. James. Oof. All grab Nitra. Egg. I go back up. Here's a place for me to to stand on. Hey, that was tricky. It's hazard level 5 indeed, so that's why it feels so tense. Okay. Yeah. All the eggs around here are collected. We have two batteries over there, right? Yoink. Okie-dokie, and where is he? He fell down. A lot of stuff down here. I guess there should be a cargo crate as well.
Swarm detected. Get ready. We'll be with you shortly.
Oh shit. Really? Are you gonna die like this again? Okay. Thank you.
Incoming! Smoke him if you got him.
whatever. I couldn't even see the legs. And I'm down, of course. That's what I expected. And an oppressor. Probably getting a little tired out of this, right? So far we have managed to achieve a lot today and got some nice rewards. You guys down, the last man standing is the engineer, who is up, away from everything. Stuff.
Lighting.
Look over here.
Deposit all that stuff.
Nitro's been withdrawn and supply pod is inbound.
Oh, nice. Yep, there is one. Okay, where is it? Also like to get it.
Hang in there. Supplies are on the way. Egg collection completed. Well done. Pull the escape pod in when ready. Swarm! It's a big one, team!
Where above me? Really? Again, with no legs? right. I truly think that I will not be able to get to the Lost Pack. Bum bum, bum bum. I really should enable you to have a look at the terrain scanner while downed, because that would help me so much right now. Just to look around a little bit, find a pathway, try to yoink that reward, and get back.
Secondary objective completed. Now finish the job.
Why am I stuck? Because he is digging here. Obsidian mallet. Okay, pickaxe part.
I ordered a resupply. Supply pod launched. Better stand back.
Getting more ammo.
Well, we didn't find the crate. Because the batteries are in there, but we found the lost pack.
Drop pod is on the way.
Never felt better. Flares up.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule.
Follow the mule.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
There we go. We did it. And just in time.
One for the books. Retrieving escape pod.
Wow, that called for a stretch. Let's have a look at this. Quite a lot of magnite and nice piece of womanite. And another pickaxe part, am I right? But indeed, that was the last mission of the day today, because I will need to run.
Well done. You're getting closer.
And we got the blank core. GG. I'm gonna leave the team. We can have a look at the pickaxe part first. And then, if you would be so kind, I might have a look if there is someone to raid. Okay, so, rear blade. Okay. Okay. I like it. This is
nice.
Okay, hammer blow, obsidian mallet. And I'm going to use the handle.
Nope.
And I'm going to use the rear blade for every class.
This is getting better and better.
Cuz it really looks nice. And this is the Carbon Pride paint job.
How about this?
And it really looks nice. Awesome. Great finish of the day. All right, guys. I will try to look real quick if we have someone to raid. That would be awesome. Okay, looking as much as I might, I'm just gonna say that there is no raid and we shall enjoy the rest of the day. Thank you, Belden. Thank you for lurking. Thank you, everyone, for being here today. Thank you for the follows. We had a lot of support from Enlighten, the gifted subs. Thank you. And I truly hope you will have a lovely rest of your day. Remember to stay safe and healthy. And I will most probably see you tomorrow again, usual time. All right, guys. Thank you very much, and bye for now. Bye-bye.